Again, I'm not going to set the Ouija board up just yet. Had to say that again. Had to say that again because I had to turn that on. Anyways, I'm not going to set the Ouija board up just yet. Just because I don't feel like it. I'm going to let the Christmas tree stay on for just a little bit because it looks absolutely gorgeous outside. It's about 1 o'clock in the morning, Thursday morning, December 17th, and it is, I don't know, we probably have about 9 inches of snow out there right now, roughly. It's been snowing all day, it's awesome, I'm happy. It's my favorite time of year, besides early fall because of football, and I'd say about late spring, whenever like it's just starting to get warm out, you know, still have the chilly nights, still have the kind of chilly days, but you know, just nice enough that you can wear shorts and maybe a late long sleeve shirt. Anyways, last night when I was recording, I didn't think I caught much of anything. Here, I caught a shit ton of stuff. In one of my videos from last night at 12:16, actually from the 12:15 videos and the 12:16 videos, there was orbs flying around. I know it's not dust. I know it's not bugs. I literally had an orb follow me out of this room, and it followed me back into this room. And then I also heard, I can only describe it as, literally it sounded like interference, and then a couple seconds later it sounded like footsteps, and then a growl. I don't know, it sounded pissed off. That's what it sounded like. And I didn't personally hear it. I didn't know about it because I literally just upload my videos onto YouTube. Believe, you know, I kind of don't want to know what I catch, if I catch anything, because it'll make me go nuts and I would want to be in this room all the time, or I would be too fucking scared to do anything. That growl scared the shit out of me. My fiance was listening to it, and she freaked out, and made me listen to it, and yeah, it's disturbing. But anyways, I got that recording for a little while. Obviously, that only records for like a half hour, like 25 minutes, half hour, 34 minutes, somewhere around there. That damn thing, it'll record till I shut it off. This, I put the big memory card in there this time. I put the memory card in there, or the SIM card, the SD card, that will literally let me record for, it was quite literally 31 hours of record time that I can do in ultra high def mode. So, and the reason why I'm doing that, I have it hooked up to the wall outlet, because I want to record for a while tonight. I'm going to let this, oh shit, it records for like 34 minutes at a time, and the reason why I'm recording for a long period of time is because it's just now 1 o'clock, like I said, it's just now 1 o'clock, and I want this to record till at least 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. So, with that being said, unless the power goes out, the power has been going out frequently today. It went out a couple times because of the snow landing on the lines the way they are. But, I even took the battery out so it doesn't like kill the battery. And even if I didn't take the battery out, if you unplug this camera, even with the battery in there, if you unplug it from the wall, it shuts off anyways because it's got to switch to the battery. But it kind of sucks, but it is what it is. But without further ado, I'm going to end this video. Later on, I will be coming back in here and asking questions roughly around 2:30, 3 o'clock, like I do pretty much every other morning. I'm going to turn the IR mode on that camera. And I got to set a timer or something because I want that to kind of record for a while also. So I'm going to actually have to come in here, and while I'm sending that video to YouTube, I'm going to have to come in here and record with this phone. So that's what's just going to have to happen. So, and then obviously whenever I'm done, I can set it back up. I just get extremely fucking hot. Holy shit, I'm like burning up out of nowhere. My face is getting red for some reason. This one. There we go. There we are. All right, we're rolling.